And then there's Duffy's. Remember Duffy's on 26th and 26th? Biggest pushover bar to get in with a fake ID ever. I got to see the Stray Cats before I was legal. I also saw the Replacements there. And then right on this very block, there was a rehearsal space my brothers used. And after that show, believe it or not, we went to the rehearsal space, my two brothers, along with Chris Mars, Bob Mold, and Paul Westerberg. And we sat and jammed and drank. And then they went on to be world famous rock stars. Donating pleasure. Should we do this for Foothold? I think we should. All right, here's the deal, folks. Even the one that's already in there, every penny that goes in that bucket will go to Foothold Twin Cities, and then every penny will go right back out to help local families in need. Special Thursday edition of the Foothold Bucket. There it is. Go get them, Lynn. Get all their money.